There are growing concerns around the world and here in the U.S. about the COVID-19 Delta variant. The strain has put some countries back into pandemic lockdowns and prompted new warnings in California. Fox 12's Simon Gutierrez tells us what local health experts are saying about the threat from the variant here.
Yeah, in California, the health department in L.A. County recently recommended that even fully vaccinated people should go back to wearing masks when they're indoors because of the threat of the Delta variant. Here in Oregon, though, they're taking more of a wait-and-see approach.
According to the Oregon Health Authority, the so-called Delta variant, which first appeared in India, is quickly gaining ground, overtaking other COVID-19 variants.
So nationally, it's at 30%. And in Oregon, we had a little bump from about, you know, we were running along 1%, and the latest is about 5% in Oregon.
The Health Authority's COVID-19 dashboard lists 14 confirmed cases of the Delta variant, but Senior Health Advisor Dr. Paul Cieslak says those numbers are lagging because of the gap between COVID-19 testing and genetic sequencing.
We're concerned. We're watching it. It seems to be a lot more transmissible than the previous strains that we've had. So it's possible that, you know, we're going to see increases in case counts at some point because of it.
Around the rest of the world, the Delta variant has led to the reissuing of lockdowns in countries like Australia, South Africa, and Indonesia. Studies have shown the Delta variant to be far more contagious than even the fast-spreading Alpha variant first discovered in the UK.
The estimation is even for comparing with Alpha, the Delta variant is at least 50% more contagious than the Alpha.
Chun-Wei Chi is director of Oregon State University's Center for Global Health.
But fortunately, all the evidence so far we have gathered indicate for people who are fully vaccinated, they still have enough protection against this variant.
But recent studies show one dose of the Pfizer vaccine provides only 33% protection against the Delta variant compared to 50% protection against the Alpha variant. Also vulnerable are children under age 12 who haven't been eligible to be vaccinated.
Personally, I would recommend don't bring unvaccinated children into a concert or sports event or movie theater.
Despite the recommendation in L.A. County for people to go back to wearing masks indoors after a spike in cases suspected to be tied to the Delta variant, Cieslak says he doesn't expect to see a change in guidance here in Oregon unless the state sees a dramatic increase in cases or hospitalizations.
I think this virus is going to be with us indefinitely into the future with who knows what variants. And we're not going to be able to prevent every case.
And here in Oregon, hospitalizations have been trending steadily downward the past several weeks, which is a good sign. The health authority does say that folks who are not vaccinated are vulnerable to the Delta variant. They're encouraging anyone who has not yet been vaccinated to seek out a vaccine. Reporting in North Portland, Simon Gutierrez, Fox 12 Oregon.